So.
I'll tell you that right now.
Please. Yeah. How can I not believe him about what he said about that when the man was honest and gave the money back?
Yeah, and he said this is over my head, so I just need to walk away from it. I'll look for an engine and I'll keep looking for one for you. But as far as trying to do anything, I just. I don't know him very much. So.
And he grabs me.
Here's your money back.
He nuzzles on my finger.
What, it's on my back?
He's like, I don't want
it. Put it in my. He did same business, same banker I did, so. No, very, very honest, and he.
That's what they call old.
Old school.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm scared.
Please describe me, you know what I mean? It was kind of fun. You know, so I responded to the person that I gave the name, and I sent it on to the people that I knew.
He likes to play.
Didn't know each other. They sent back a word from me as old. I can accept that.
That's a good word.
I can accept that.
It's an honor, kind of.
I can accept that. I got out of school with three tires from Yellow Freight. Old school. I went, oh my god. Whoa. I guess I showed up.
Yeah. You know, what does old school equate to, Randy? Honest, dependable, loyal, trustworthy. You know.
That's the funny thing. The same word.
Yeah.